Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innalhamdulillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh wa na'udzu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina may yahdihillah fala mudhillalah wa may yudlil fala hadiyalah. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah. Amma ba'd. The piece of advice that Luqman alayhi salam gave to his son towards the end of this verse. He said, "O my son, be humble. Wala tusair khaddaka linnasi wala tamshi fil ardi maraha." Which means, and don't turn your cheek up towards the people, and don't walk on the earth with pride. Don't turn your cheek up. It means literally, don't be arrogant. Talk to the people what humbleness becomes. Develop your character, your conduct, your way interact with people. Develop it. That's your key to Jannah. It's your key to paradise. When the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was asked about the deed that would result people earning Jannah and paradise, he said, "The consciousness of Allah and the good character." It means you can be anyone you want. You can be a powerful person. You can be wealthy person, you can be a popular person, but what you need is to be humble. Sometimes we do mistakes, everyone do mistakes, but the point being raised in here is Allah sometimes make something happen to you just to remind you that you just normal human being. Allah make that something happen to you just to remind you that you just number like the rest. That's all from me. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.